Hello, I'm Christina Barrett. Towns in New Jersey getting into the St. Patrick's Day spirit early. In Morristown, 20 bands and 50,000 people are expected to be in attendance. The entertainment at the Union County St. Patrick's Day Parade begins at noon. The parade steps off at 1. And the Ocean County Seaside Heights Parade, also one of the most popular St. Patty's Day parades. Last year, more than 75,000 people either watched or took part in marching bands and on the floats.